Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's juniors versus the Lions.
Well, having played poorly and lost their first match, they need to bounce back today. They can't afford to lose their first two, otherwise they certainly will be under pressure.
Alves, shielding the ball superbly. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. It comes to absolutely nothing. Doe. Unable to keep the ball that time. James. Brian. And he read it well, intercepting it. Defensive efficiency personified. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. He has time to play it over. Bad pass. Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it. Well, mopping up defensively. And in with a real chance. Still could be dangerous. But not to be. It is offside. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. Lee. James Knapp. Oh, he's given it away. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. James. Ramos with it. Brian. Lee. Ibrahimovic. A danger here as he runs at them. The delivery towards the back post. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Kroos. Alves. Attempting the through ball. Well, the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball. Ibrahimovic. It might be on for them. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Vital intervention.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
And he did well to cut it out. Alves. makes aim, and he's done it. Parity again, a magnificent game unfolding.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, that's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Brian. Now potential danger. Offside it is. Such a pity for him.
Well, he thought he was onside, but I think the assistant got that absolutely right.
A chance to whip it in. Read it superbly to take back possession. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and when you've got the ball at the back, you've got to pass it forward, and he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
The back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Not messing around with that clearance. Ng. On the ball, Ramos. Making sure nothing came of it. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Can he put it away? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So the action underway again, and juniors with an uphill climb after the events of the first half. And the Lions in a dangerous position potentially. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. To turn the ball away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And a throw-in it's going to be. Will he play it in? Ramos. Well, great read there to intercept. Lee. Chance to cross. Lee. Back with Ramos.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Throw-in's given. Well, nicely cut out. This is Kors. Regain possession. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Alves. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And attempting the through ball. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
Madison. Alves. Wasted possession again. Useful looking ball. Could it be? And the keeper's hand does the trick. Juniors with acres of space out wide. And the cross into the middle. Oh, it didn't happen for him. And his body language tells you how he's feeling, Stuart.
Yeah, but the flag's gone up, so that spared his blushes, because that was a tame attempt.
And back now with Costa. Ramos. Early ball in. No goal in the end. Offside after all that.
Well, he is offside, which has let him off the hook there.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
This is Kors. Doe. What a shocking pass, really. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. He's in with a chance. And a good take under duress there. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. And he read it superbly. It's opening up for them. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, nothing productive, really. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Good pressure, can they make something of this? And he read it well. Clears it away. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Bryan. Just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. Not a good pass. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. How about cross. Decent position. Could reduce the deficit. Clean challenge. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.